pati nga may yung sa mga restaurants, there is a requirement that all employees of restaurants be vaccinated. Is now this by law or paano nyo patutupad to? Kasi china-challenge ito as a violation of a right to choose or whatever right they claim.
Yeah. Well, actually, Sir Cito, yung sa vaccination natin, as I said kanina, has been doing very well. In fact, meron tayong mga vaccination centers na wala na mga pila ngayon, no? And additional vaccines have arrived. And more vaccines are going to arrive as announced by the COVAX yesterday. So, yung pagpapabakuna, at least in the pilot area in Metro Manila, is not a problem, no? We have done already a great stride. So, yung negosyo na gustong magbukas must comply with the vaccination requirement. If it wants to offer indoor services like itong like here for Metro Manila under Alert Level 4, if they want to do indoor dine-in wherein 10% is allowed, that's only for fully vaccinated individuals. So kailangan hingin yung vaccination card. Now, for the workers of these establishments, they also have to be fully vaccinated against COVID-19. So pag pumunta yung ating law enforcement, pag pumunta yung DTI, yung Business Permits Office ng LGUs, and to inspect these establishments, sahanapan sila ng mga vaccination cards. And kailangan yung mga negosyante, yung owners of these business establishments and the managers should help their employees, if there are still employees na hindi pa nababakunahan, na magpabakuna na kaagad, no? In fact, many of the private organizations na nag-procure ng vaccines, madami silang sobra ngayon. No, kasi nung lahat ng empleyado nila na pabakunahan na nila, yung mga kamag-anak ng mga empleyado nila na pabakunahan na nila, so there is already, coming from the private sector, some excess vaccines. And these are being distributed to LGUs all over the country. So if we're talking about Metro Manila and a business establishment or business owner wants to operate, magpabakuna na po sila, madali lang po magpabakuna ngayon, especially in Metro Manila.
There are people who are not yet vaccinated, can't be vaccinated. Alam mo naman sa restaurant, sa mga barbershop, isang kahig, isang tuka. Eh, para mag-absent, zero ka. Pagkatapos, pipila ka ng dalawang araw, pati hindi ka pa rin mabakunahan, tanggal ka sa trabaho?
You know, Sir Cito, kasi ako personally, no? Sa panahon ngayon, hindi ka pa nagpapabakuna, nagpabaya ka na. Because vaccination is something that LGUs do every day. We are only piloting this in Metro Manila, and we are only requiring vaccination for those who wish to operate for 10% indoor, precisely because we have the supplies for Metro Manila. We in fact have already vaccinated administered 14 million doses, 14.4 million doses, and we're doing daily jobs. The other day, 139,652. So yung mga taga Metro Manila po na gustong magpabakuna, you can be vaccinated if you want to. So let's consider vaccination as a civic duty. Magpabakuna po tayo para matigil na natin yung transmission and so that businesses can go back to normal. And we will probably issue a memorandum circular which will remind our local government units they cannot require a voter's ID for any government transaction for that matter. So sa ayuda, we never require that. And definitely in vaccination, hindi po yan required.